but... Oh my god, the Fatui!
What's going on here? Why are the Fatui everywhere?
What the?
Oh, hang it. The arena's been taken over by bad guys. We'll deal with them. Get yourself to safety.
Helhigan!
Where is the exit?
The arena hasn't been taken over the bad... This was all part of Helhigan's plan.
The traveler is correct. Nothing gets past you, does it? In which case, I presume you've planned for this eventuality, no?
Wait, this is all wrong! Isn't this the ultimate trial? Tartaglia is supposed to be the villain. He was just using the tournament for his own agenda and he tricked you into sponsoring him!
Not far off. You're right about Tartaglia's motivations. This started when he discovered a promising use for a forgotten technology. So I bought his loyalty and organized this tournament to expand the reach of his technology. Though I must say, I never expected a prize catch like yourself to take the bait so eagerly.
Not as eagerly as you're confessing to your crimes.
So, you are being fooled by Tartaglia. It was you using him! This whole time, you were just another lousy Fatui! Oh, now Paimon's mad! So much for warning you about Tartaglia! Bottle it! Get him!
Oh, look at you! I've got chills down my spine. But I'm afraid that's not happening.
Huh?
Whirly, whirly! Lathara! Hyrule-1! What's going on?
They're all going to the Fatui!
Tartaglia added a handy little back door in the Wisdom Halls. As soon as I send the command, all fungi under that control report to me instead.
A back door?
So, this whole tournament, it was just an elaborate ploy to get other people to capture fungi for you! And now you're gonna make them all into your evil minions!
Very impressive. You hit all the keynotes there. I hold the tournament a few times, build up an army of fungi living amongst the people. Then I can create all kinds of damage. You have to understand, this is a huge opportunity for me. My accomplishments will eclipse those of my other comrades. And then, my dear Master Dottore, left because of you, will finally realize that I can still be worth something to him.
You worked for Dottore before?
Now, I think I might go one step further. Getting rid of you will be doing a major service for all the Fatui, from the foot soldiers to the harbingers. This could be a career-making moment for me. Finally earn Master Dottore's respect. I'll just say it was a tragic accident. You placed too much trust in the fungi, tried to push past the limits, ended up causing the whole arena to collapse, with you still inside. Once this domain sealed off, no one will ever find you. I'll have Tartaglia assume all liability and criminal charges, then inform the Academia. After that, I'll invest even more into this tournament, in the name of honoring your memory. I'll promote it harder. The competitions will be bigger and more frequent.
How could you?
Selfish, double-crossing monster! How could you?
You, Helhigan! In
take your time. It's fungi against fungi and warriors against warriors. I want the traveler to see her buddy being destroyed. Then, once her faith is utterly shattered, put her. I accept that our actions thus far have not been beyond reproach. At least we can give the traveler the ceremonious final farewell that they deserve.
could you? Yai, miko, Layla, hanniyah.
To achieve this is suppress some of their basic instincts, allowing them to communicate with their owners as any other animal. The trust that these four fungi place in their beast tamers and the bond they now share have grown stronger than the wisdom orb.
Yai, miko, you broke the domain ceiling, spam.
Please. You thought your crude replicas could keep me out? You appear to have woefully underestimated who you're dealing with. Not to mention that shoddily designed backdoor command. Did you honestly believe that no one would notice the litany of vulnerabilities in your grand plan?
Curses!
Miko, Layla, and Hanniyah too!
No, Hengen. So this was all your doing?
That's right.
Whatever threat the fungi might pose, your nefarious ambitions are the true menace here.
Come on, Miss Yai. Let's go help them.
Easy now, Layla. All that's left for us to do now is to watch and wait. The bond of companionship is not something so easily severed by the designs or devices of humans. Blitzara, you haven't completed your mission yet. You're not thinking of giving up now, are you?
Huh? The wisdom dwarves are. Blitzara!
Huh? Look! Blitzara's back to normal!
Is this the moment Miss Yai said we were waiting for? Twirly Whirly, I believe in you! Take this crook down.
Oh! Twirly Whirly too!
Trusts you completely, because then you'll be forced to face your true feelings, which you have been trying so desperately to escape from. But don't keep your fungus waiting much longer.
Hanniyah.
Look, now that it's no longer under the wisdom orb's control, it's waiting for your orders.
Pyro One, are you really waiting for me? I'm sorry. I've been so harsh on you, but you still trust me. Do what you have to do.
Yeah, Pyro One!
It looks like all the fungi have returned to their senses. Great! Shame on you,
Elhagen!
You're about to pay for what you get!
Yeah! Go get him! Fungi! Kill that Elhagen betrayal! Oops. Oh. Yes, come on. Yeah, come on. Go get those for two Arbiters.
Yeah.
god, feather. Oh, another feather. More of a two harbingers? Oh, I used up all my skills. There's a lot of them. Come on. Yes, the two harbinger down. Yes, another one. Come on, come on, I can beat you. Where do you think you're going?
Miko, why didn't you stop him?
I'm just a tourist. As far as I'm aware, I don't have the authority to detain anybody within Sumeru's borders. Is that not the case for you too? Still, you needn't worry. He won't escape. You'll see once you get back to the tournament arena.
Huh. Cryptic.
Oh. What's going on? You finally made your move.
By order of the General Mahamatra, we are here to arrest
Sino
crimes and Kautilya for academic misconduct. The General Mahamatra has been watching Kautilya closely for some time. He's busy dealing with other affairs today, so he couldn't find the time to apprehend the offenders himself. Thankfully, with all the evidence you've gathered, we were able to swiftly bring this case to a conclusion.
So Sino
General
was
Mahamatra
the one who looked after them.
Please, take a look.
Prior to the General Mahamatra's... Traveler in Paimon. I have increased sight of report at the front of the center. Genius Invocation TCG?
Sino has been keeping an eye on this competition too! He and his people must have been secretly investigating at the same time we were! Lucky we had some backup!
Ooh! The timing worked out perfectly.
All right, we'll take the suspects away now. The area will be unattended while we're gone. Do you hear? I can put my mind at ease.
You might think this is over, but mark my words. You haven't seen the last of me. Oh, Master Dottore!
First things first, we need to tell Hanniyah the truth.
My kids, they told me everything. The fungi that attacked my ancestors were out of control because they'd gone berserk. Everything I thought I knew about the fungi was based on a misunderstanding. I took it all much too far.
Huh? We didn't get to say anything! Miko, why did you have to steal our danga?
If by that you mean thank you, Miko, then you're welcome.
Me too. Everyone discusses the final decision to get into.
Alright, Paimon's got it. Let's go tell everyone else what we came up with.
The victory speech is yours to make, Paimon.
Trust their fungi into the care of the best darn beast tamer.
Aw, look how cute.
We'll be talking to the academia with the goal of trying to resolve the current issues with the width of the warp as soon as possible. And of course, this tournament was so much fun. It'd be a real shame if it was a one-off affair. I'm unsure you've got a big appetite for more fungi fun and games. So once the technical issues are all sorted out and we're all reunited with our fungi friends, let's battle it out all over again!
Oh, so that's my punishment.
Think of it more as a reward for being the runner-up.
Oh.
Don't think of it that way, Miss Hanniyah. Spending time with shroom buddies is actually really fun. Right, Twirly Whirly?
Aww. Oh, Twirly Whirly is saying something. What is it?
I'm gonna miss you, Twirly Whirly. Take good care of my best shroom buddy.
Traveler.
Come on, Hanniyah. We announced the official decision with everyone watching. You better look alive.
Yeah, don't worry. I get it. As a beast tamer, I accept your proposal. I will do my utmost to care for these fungi and treat them like the treasured companions that they are to their masters.
Now those sound like the words of an awesome person called Hanniyah that Paimon wants to be friends with. Just wish you'd shown us this, Hanniyah, sooner. Anyway, let's spend some final quality time with our shroom buddies. Then we'll all meet up in Port Orbos.
Yeah! Oh. Okay, time to... Oh, I think it's time to summon Dory! Yeah! Dory! Alright, let's see Dory, 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 yes, Dory! Yeah! Dory! Now let's see about her. I'm just gonna put some artifacts in her, so she... And I'm gonna get those golden artifacts soon. Now look at Dory. Ooh. An inclusive merchant who has fondness for glittering more. There's so many things about Dory.
I can't so my today I can. What? Your Mora is mine! Magic! Here is the glitz of shoo. We'll split it. 50.
Look how amazing Dory Whoa, look how amazing Dory outfit is. She looks like a genie from a bottle. Oh, look at that clay mud. It's a huge. Let's just replace it with the better one. Now let's. Let's wait for in 2 days. Mm-hmm. Okay, time for the...
Traveler! Bongo Head! Time for us to meet up with everyone at Port Armos! Let's go see Layla first, then Miko, and finally, go give our fungi over to the Mia.
Layla!
We could go camping really far away, and I got to see the stars from a different perspective. Oh, I even managed to make some progress with my paper. Although, I've tried making almost everything on my food list now. Every time I used flour or something, it got in the air and gave me a coughing fit. But after all that, I still haven't figured out what Twirly Whirly likes.
Oh, Layla.
It would be great if the improved wisdom orb allowed us to communicate directly with the fungi. I should mention that in my letter and get someone to ask a senior Immortus scholar.
Hyman's never seen you in such good spirits, Layla. You spoke a lot more than usual just now, and you're still full of life. You really go the extra mile for your shrew buddies.
I think I might have overexerted myself, though. I'm flagging hard. Let's go see Miss Yai before I crash.
Okay, this is time to say goodbye to Yai and Miko then. This is gonna be sad. You knew there was something up with El-Hegan?
True. It all makes sense now. You dropped so many hints, but it went over Paimon's head at the same time. Why didn't you expose El-Hegan right away, though? Why wait for things to escalate like they did?
Going for the big reveal right at the beginning would have been an anticlimax.
Miko.
Paimon's getting confused again. In the future, we should take notes when Miko's talking and carefully look over them later.
That's enough chatting for now. I'll leave Blitzara in your hands. remember to take good care of it. I hope you really give this a good shot, you and Ania. The future of this highly entertaining tournament depends on the decisions you make from now on. I'm excited to see what you've got in store for us.
Okay, let's go meet up with Hanniyah next. Okay, go ahead. Oh, an Aranara. Aragita. First, I'm gonna need my... the vintage lyre. I got that from the Varanara quest. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see what the instructions again. It's been a long wait for Aragita in the Golden Nara, but it's finally, he is kind of here. Don't let this chance slip away. Let's play. Aragita, what kind of paintings under the wood? Remember the stroke paintings. Remember the painting strokes. Oops. Okay, one more try. With the most strokes. Bottom left. Corner right. Yes.
I'll keep this close.
Ooh, lots of artifacts. Okay, this is what we're gonna mean, Hanniyah.
Hello, all. Right on time. I've collected all the other contestants' wisdom orbs and found a suitable place for our fungi friends to live. I'll make absolutely sure the surrounding environment is not affected. Say hello to everyone, Kindlejoy.
Kindlejoy? Congratulations, hanniyah.
I will commit to giving these gentle creatures the highest standard of care I can provide. Please, rest assured that your fungi friends will be safe with me.
I guess it's time for us to say goodbye. Go on, Twirly Whirly. Be a good fungus now and do everything that hanniyah says.
We'll meet again. That's a promise.
I hope that the day when humans and fungi can live in harmony will come quickly. I believe in you all. You'll make it happen. I look forward to the good news.
Oh, bye-bye, hanniyah. We'll miss you. Okay, now that it's done. Now then, to the Nidapala. Oh wait, that's a special training ground. I'll show you. Okay, so listen, I'll be doing something soon, like the Scaramouche battle, the Nahida story quest continuing, and part of when I'm going to show you my Serena teapot. Alright, everybody, I hope you like and subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see more Genshin Impact videos for my Genshin Impact vlog. Now remember, I'm going to reach, my goal is to reach 100 subscribers, so I'm going to hold a 100 subscriber video, and I'm going to show you my Siren teapot house of my tour. So I hope to see you all guys soon. To subscribe. Bye. And I was thought I could continue the Bala Cup, but first I have to complete new characters. And the abyss, but I'll get to that for a few days. Maybe I'll get to that too, a few days. And I also have events to these pictures. So, as a matter of fact, first let me go train my mushrooms.